salt spray blows across the shores of Monterey, stirring up pictures of John's younger days, tracing his footsteps through Ocean View Avenue. I play host to Steinbeck's ghost. Loaded fishing boats silhouette the sky's pale glow, with decks of gleaming silver, the smelly gold of Canary Row. The row comes alive, I can see it through John's own eyes, as I play host to Steinbeck's ghost. Flora smiles from the brothel across the way, where business is a pleasure, but never on Sunday. The promise in the cannery sounds keep drifters and dreamers hanging round, as I play host to Steinbeck's ghost. Friends for many years, John and Doc spend the time in words of inspiration while drinking their share of cheap wine, tracing his footsteps through Ocean View Avenue. I play host to Steinbeck's ghost. With two quarts of beer, Doc heads home to his lab. After all day in the tide pools, collecting urchins and crabs. Curtains drawn, old records play, sweet voices drift over crashing waves, as I play Steinbeck's ghost. Until the next time through Ocean View Avenue, when I play host to Steinbeck's ghost.